My outfit for today, I'm wearing just plain pair of bootcut jeans with a black t-shirt. I paired my t-shirt with a knit cardigan from Forever 21. Since everything else is really, really plain, I did a lot of accessorizing and a lot of gold bangle, long elephant necklace with this cute little rhinestone bow. They're both from Forever 21. And again, I'm really loving like this like bohemian laid back little berets. These are so cute. And then I just did some, you know, really simple, keeping with the theme of the gold accessories. Some gold little pieces. And then my shoes are just plain little flats, in case you're wondering. Hey everybody, thank you for tuning in to this video. It is going to be a MAC makeup haul. I'm falling deeper and deeper in love with MAC. I am seriously obsessed. I love it so much. There's a MAC Pro store in my area here in Southern California. It's at Southwest Plaza. And I'm going to show you, I purchased at the Pro store. I'm no longer going to go to the MAC store that I have in my regular mall. I'm going to try and, you know, wait off and till I can go to the MAC Pro store, because they have so much more cosmetics, such a wider variety, and it's a lot of fun. So let me get started. I'm going to stop rambling. The first thing I want to show you guys is this. You've probably seen it a lot here on YouTube. It's their strobe cream. And this is really good if you want like a dewy finish on your foundation. Oily skin. Go ahead and try this by itself. Wear it by itself, see how it wears. But if you dry your skin, you can put on a thin layer of moisturizer and then apply this. So that's what I did. I put on my Clinique moisturizing gel. It's a little bit drier. It's not as oily as my actual moisturizer from Estee Lauder, and I apply this over, and it worked really, really well. Give me a really nice glowy finish, and I really, really like this. So, strobe cream, check it out, try it out. At your local MAC. One awesome thing, at your local MAC stores, don't be afraid to ask any of the makeup artists if they have anything from like previous collections. At the store that I went to, the MAC Pro in Southwest Plaza, they still have stuff from Hello Kitty, the Style Warrior. They had things you'll notice. They're really frosty and sparkly and white and stuff. I'm kind of getting ready for Halloween to be doing people's makeup and stuff. Hopefully, keep my fingers crossed. So, yeah. So I picked this one up. This one's really pretty. It is from the Hello Kitty collection. It is Girl Groove. And let me see. Let's see if you can see that. Can you see it? Nope. Well, that was useless. But it's really, like, iridescent. It is gorgeous. I also picked up some, a pigment. This is absolutely gorgeous. I am, like, so impressed with their pigments. That's another thing. At the Pro Store, they have bigger variety and, of glitters, pigments, anything like that, they have way more. So if you are able to get to a Pro store, totally take the chance and go. But this kind of reminds me a lot of that glitter eyeliner. It's called White Gold. I don't think you'll be able to see, but it has like little, like almost like greenish reflex. I picked up this paint stick. It is in pure white. This is really good if you want to do like theatrical makeup. See how thick that goes on? So for Halloween, if you're looking for makeup, you know, it's going to be really well, really easy to work with, but blends really well and stuff, check out their paint sticks. They had the chrome cakes, but the texture that was like really like dry, and I didn't really like this. This is really soft and almost moisturizing. Really like this. I think I'm going to actually go back and pick up a pink one and actually wear that as blush, so I can put that on and then blend it out and try that out. Yeah, blush. I picked up a blush that I put into my palette, and it's this bright pink color. called Azalea, I think. I'm pretty sure. Let me just double check. Yeah. Azalea. It is freaking pigmented like crazy. I think this one you can only pick up at a pro store. But it is so beautiful. I love that color. I wore it the other day with very toned down eyes and stuff. And it blends out beautifully. It's really, really pretty. Some eyeshadows from Back to Mac. I picked up Gold Mine, which is a beautiful gold color. I don't have anything that's like a strong, strong true gold. All the golds I have are a little more muted down. I got Copper Ring because I've heard so much about it. Well, that doesn't work. It's over my blush. But it is a beautiful copper color. And then Swimming. I've never really noticed this green. I don't know. But it's a really pretty. It's not super bright, but it's not like a lime green, but it's not dark. It's like a true green. I got a shade stick in Shimmer Mint. Can you see that right there? I really like this color. I think this is really. And then one last thing. I got this set of two lip glosses. One, they had this set up by the register. One is in the new Viva Glam 6. That's a new one, right? I think. Sorry if I'm wrong. But then they had this other one. It's in Viva Glam 6 Special Edition. So the regular Viva Glam is this darker, almost like a mauve-y color. It's one on the bottom. And then the special edition is this lighter pink color. Thanks so much for watching, guys.